nice, once every 2 or 3 years to get together.
So last night, still not saying anything about how the police contradicted his statements to the Commons, what was Boris Johnson choosing to talk about? According to Politico, he addressed the trans debate with this remark. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, or as Keir Starmer would put it, people who are assigned female or male at birth. Then, with Ukraine under continued bombardment as peace talks foundered, Boris Johnson said that he was currently, quote, more popular in parts of Kyiv than in parts of Kensington, but he said not to worry and vowed he would turn it around. He also said, one of the reasons that Putin is deluded and isolated is because he has no cabinet of equals, no 1922 committee, and nobody to write 54 letters to Sir Graham Brady. He was unable to say anything about parties in his home and office, but he had some jokes about the war. I remind you, there's a war on. Where's Will Smith when you need him? Tell me what you think. 0345-6060-973. It is a time for jokes. Volodymyr Zelensky used to be a very effective satirist and comedian who used wit and humour to help him win power. Volodymyr Zelensky is not a